What are you doing?
Seeing cheese?
I'm not taking a picture. I'm videoing.
Hello, my name is Layla, and I like to play with toys. And I love Mommy and Daddy and Layfin, and Mom and Papa and Spike and Dexter.
Dance. Do you like it?
Yeah, I like my favorite ones on the picture. Like this Bernie and this ice cream and this horse and this bear and this green hat and this dinosaur. Okay.
Alright.
My ears are open.
Are you good? I don't know when you're going. You never tell me. Okay. Is that a... What's this? Okay.
Go.
I think that means go. All right. So we're going to do our morning Bible study to teach you about God.
Go.
Layton, you listening? You need Jesus too, buddy.
And I know some about God.
Yeah. All right. Well, listen up. Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, with all thy soul, with all thy might. These words I command thee. Thou shalt teach... they shall be in thy heart, and thou shalt teach them diligently to thy children. It says, receive my words, hide my commandments with thee, incline thine ear to wisdom, apply thine heart to understanding. If thou seekest her as silver, searchest for her as hidden treasures, then shalt thou understand the fear of the Lord and find the knowledge of God. Obey God's... Yeah, it's not funny. Obey God's commands and build your life on the rock, or disobey and your life will crash hard when built on shifting sand. Study and learn and teach and walk in God's ways, and you will have no reason to be ashamed before God. Study and you will be able to effectively dissect and break down scripture and teach to those in need, including your children.
No.
The helmet of salvation. What is it?
Put the paper on.
Oh, put the paper. Get the paper. All right. It says, be strong and very courageous. Turn not from my law to the left or to the right, that thou mayest prosper whithersoever thou goest. The book of the law, thou shalt meditate therein day and night, and thou shalt observe all of its instruction. For then shalt thou make thy way prosperous and have good success. Study. 2 Timothy 2:15 says, study to show thyself approved unto God, a workman that needeth not be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. He's wearing his helmet of salvation. That's right, buddy. Put on that. Put on the armor of God.
Why is your mouth open?
Okay, you ready? This is a good one. You ready?
What?
All right.
I want to see my shiny.
Oh, okay. Hold on. She wants them to see her jewelry. See? Yeah.
It says, study and diligent meditation of God's word arms us with the truth we require to battle effectively with the powers of darkness. That's right, buddy. Put that helmet on so you can battle effectively. The more we are made battle ready by the truth, which is the armor of God, the more we will become Christ-like and walk in victory, become prosperous, and have good success in walking out God's purpose in our lives. Amen.